Actually, I was going to go to the hill and film some of the blooming goldenrod up there, but I got about an hour's left of sun. Usually come out here before it sets. Everything's too bright if you come out with the sun just on it, especially when you're dealing with flowers and whatnot.